We used to own a microwave and it used to sit right here. But then a combination of my mom reading about the harmful effects of microwaves on Reader's Digest as well as the slight inconvenience of our microwave exploding led us to abstain from microwaves entirely. Instead, each meal is reheated like this.